दीप आप वंचला, विजय तेरी ज्योति सी जल जला, भुजा भुजा फड़क फड़क, रक्त में धड़क धड़क, धनुष उठा प्रहार कर, तू सबसे पहला वार कर, अग्नि सी धधक धधक, हिरण सी सजक सजक, सिंह सी दहाड़ कर, शंख सी पुकार कर, रुके न तू थके न तू, झुके न तू थमे न तू, सदा चले थके न तू, रुके न तू झुके न तू।
Mithali Madhumita is the first woman officer in the Indian Army to receive Gallantry Award. Lieutenant Colonel Mithali Madhumita received the Sena Medal in 2011 for exemplary courage shown during the attack on Indian Embassy by terrorists in Kabul, Afghanistan on 26 Feb 2010. Colonel Madhumita belongs to Orissa and her mother wanted her to become a lecturer. But she joined the Indian Army in 2000 and got commissioned into the Army Education Corps. In February 2010, Lieutenant Colonel Mithali Madhumita was leading in Army's English language training team in Afghanistan.
There are many such things in her life that she has done and taught, which motivate me. I want to tell you the incident of her life in her words, listening to which you will also be motivated.
On 26th of February 2010, early morning hours, we woke up to deafening noise of huge blast and gunfire. The first thought came to my mind was I should find out about my colleagues, if they are okay. That's like a normal drill that we follow in Kabul. So I called them up. I got no reply. So I got little worried. So I called my other colleagues who stayed nearby. I only find out that there was a suicide bomber attack on the Indian Embassy in Kabul, where my colleagues had stayed. So the first thing that I thought I should do was rush to the aid. I ran to the spot for aid as there was no vehicular movement following the attack. I found most of my colleagues injured. Bullets were flying and many blasts were happening. I jumped in to rescue people unarmed and saved as many as 19 lives and including 7 Indians trapped under the debris and mobilized local assistance to seek medical help. She made sure that she saved as many people as possible and got them to the medical assistance without thinking about her safety. As she always said, India is a great country. I am very proud to be Indian. We as soldiers do our duty to the best we can do. And we are here to safeguard the nation all the time, so you can peacefully rest all the time. I like to share 3 mantras and I would like to advise you can follow them too. Be willing. Unlock your potential. Believe in yourself. Thank you very much.
Jaya, 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 Jaya Hind.